This is K.V. Ramesh, Anthropology faculty. Welcome to Vimarsha IAS Academy. So in our today's topic, we are discussing one of the important PYQ which came in 2022 for 20 marks. So discuss the rules of descent contradict the principles of residence in matrilineal society with respect to suitable examples. So this is the question which was appeared in 2022 for 20 marks. So to attempt these kind of questions, first you need to identify keywords within this question. So the first question is rules of descent. This is one of the keywords. The second one is which is the relation with the principles of residence. That is the second keyword. And third one is matrilineal society. That is the third keyword. And here you should remember contradict. The rules of descent which contradict with the principles of residence in matrilineal societies. Our answer should revolve around these concepts only. Why? Because societies are classified either patrilineal societies and matrilineal societies. Here the answer is seeking only on matrilineal societies. So here there are direct co-relationship with matrilineal societies with the matrilocal residency, patrilineal societies with patrilocal residency. But here the direct correlation is not asking. The contradictory relationship with respect to the rules of descent and principles of residence, that you will come to know that when the question is completely discussed. So this question is somewhat tricky, which is based on matrilineal fuzzing. So in anthropology, especially when it comes to the study of societies based on kinship, so we had a debate called matrilineal fuzzing. These questions indirectly he referred in this form of statement. So what is the debate? How do you resolve this debate? Everything we are going to see. The first one, structure of answer should be what is rules of descent that you have to highlight. Second one is what is the rules of residence that you have to highlight based on the matrilineal society. And third one, you should highlight what is matrilineal fuzzing and solution for this fuzzing. And finally, conclusion you have to write. So this is the answer for this question. So first one, we will discuss what do you mean by rule of descent and rules of residence. So rule of descent is nothing but, a social norm. A social norm which is based on the ancestor or ancestress. So the rule of descent is primarily appeared in the form of unilineal descent groups. So just like lineage, clan, pratry and moiety. So these are all the unilineal descent groups affiliating an individual, either son or daughter, into these unilineal descent groups. They follow particular form of rules. That rules we called as descent rules. And these rules are socially recognized. That's why we call as a social norm or social rules affiliating to individual into a descent groups. So these descent groups always formed on the basis of ancestor or ancestress. If the group is based on the ancestor, that is male, that we called as patrilineal societies. If that group, the ancestor of that group is female, that is called ancestress. That kind of societies we called as matrilineal societies. And in our question, the rules of residence. What do you mean by rules of residence? So rules of residence is also a socially recognized norm in which where the couple after their marriage reside, the bridegroom as well as bride, where they will stay after their marriage, that is called post-marital residence. That we call as rules of residence. In simple patrilineal society, so this is the patrilineal society. So where, so male are the members. Females move out of the group after their marriage. Here you can see that. So this is the ancestor of this group. The ancestor, sons only stay in this group. And daughter moves out of the group once she got married. And this person's son's son, they reside. And daughters move out of the group. So this is the way. That means male to male, male to male, male to male. This is called patrilineal society. And when it comes to the matrilineal society, female, female daughters are stay in this group, sons leave the group after marriage. So this is matrilineal society. The head of this group or ancestor of this group is female. So female daughters only stay in this group, the sons move out of the group. And again, so daughter, granddaughter stay and grandsons move out of the group after their marriage. So again, great granddaughter stay in the group, great grandsons, they move out of the group after their marriage. That means after their marriage, the rules of residence specifying in the patrilineal society, the bride must stay with the bridegroom along with the bridegroom parents. In matrilineal society, the bridegroom stay with the bride along with her parents. This is called post-marital residence or rules of residence. However, so matrilineal puzzle means, in matrilineal puzzle, so traditionally all anthropologists, they believed that the men has control over the sons and daughters. But in matrilineal societies, it is not the case. So here you can see that. So this is the person. He has control over all the sons and daughters. And this person has control over sons and daughters. That means the property inheritance passed from father to son, son to grandson, grandson to great-grandson. The religion, the rituals passed from father to son, grandson, great-grandson. The titles passed from father to son, son to grandson, grandson to great-grandson. But in matrilineal societies, the property only passed from mother to daughter, daughter to granddaughter, granddaughter to great-granddaughter. But here, the control over these members, sisters, sons and daughter is took care by this woman, brothers. That means mother, brothers has control over discipline, rituals, as well as any kind of initiation ceremonies and any kind of training required for the sisters, sons and sisters, daughters. That means in matrilineal societies, authority with respect to the children is exercised by mother's brother. In patrilineal society, authority over the children is exercised by the father only. But what about the role of husbands or here fathers in this matrilineal societies? So here there is a direct rivalry between mother's brother as well as mother's husband, that is father or husband. So this woman has husband, this woman has brother. In matrilineal society, who will take care of the training or rituals or discipline about the sister's children? Is it sister's husband or sister's brother? Or is it father or husband? So these kind of conflict among the males, conflicts among the male is nothing but matrilineal puzzle. In patrilineal society, the role of mother is affectionate. The property as well as authority passed from male to male. In matrilineal society, the role of father or the role of husband is conflicting with the role of mother's brother. These kind of, here this woman husband show loyalty for this kind of decent group or the man born in his own group. So this loyalty is always questionable. But sisters, this woman's brother always show loyalty to this group. This kind of contradictory loyalties, the kind of contradictory over authority to respect to the children. Is it husband or father or is it mother's brother? So these kind of conflict situation always we refer as matrilineal fuzzle. To solve this one, matrilineal societies, they have different kind of principles of residences. So these principles of residences, you can see in the form of matrilocal residency. In this matrilocal residency, it is very simple. All the brothers or sons, after getting their marriage, to move inside to the wife's group. Here, the authority over the children is taken over by the husband as well as father. So here there is no direct conflict between the sister's brother as well as the own biological father or husband. But when it comes to the natalocal residency, here all the women and their brothers, they stay in the same group, and in another group there are males and there are females. So these are also brothers and sisters. So that means all the brothers and sisters, they stay together in the same household and they constitute one decent group. So this is another decent group. Here these men would get marry women of this decent group, and they frequently visit this woman for sexual purpose, companion purpose only. They don't stay here. That means husband stay with their born group, wife stay with their born group. So who are all members in this group? All the sisters and their brothers, children born to these sisters, they constitute one decent group. Here there is no rivalry. All the children, either daughters and sons, is taken over by the brothers in this group. This is the another solution for matrilineal puzzle. So these kind of natolocal residency we can observe in the form of Nayars of Kerala, Miang Kabu of Indonesia and Na society of China. So here these are all examples. That means here the property passed from mother to daughters, and the authority over daughters as well as sons along with sisters is taken over by the mother's brother. Here husband has no role in this group except procreation or except to get the progeny in this woman married through another group. So there is another kind of variety in the form of residence to solve this potential conflict between husband versus the brother. So that is duolocal residency. So which is appeared in the form of Ashantis of Ghana. In Ashantis of Ghana, the same thing present like this here. They practice village endogamy. So village endogamy. So here, husband stays in their group, wife stays in her group. The children are born into this group, belongs to this group only. The children born to this woman belongs to this group only. This kind of two residences maintained by wife and husband after their marriage, that we called duolocal residency. So which is present in the form of Ashantis of Ghana. So why the first is differ, both are seems differ, but when it comes to the Nayars of Kerala, it is peculiar case study. Where Nayars of Kerala, the woman would get children from the non-thali tayar or sambandham husband. It is not the real husband or thali tayar. So Nambudri Brahmins, that is the major difference. So here in duolocal residency, they have absolute marriage. Society recognize who are actual wife and husband, who have this monopoly over the sexuality. These kind of complete marriage system present. and society recognize monopoly or sexuality between monogamous pair, that is one husband and one wife. So this is the dual residence concept. And third one is avank local residency. So it is appears in the form of same kind. So but here there is a little bit difference. So this is the woman. So woman brother, so woman brother got married another woman, belongs to another group. So the son of sister, so here sister's son would get married mother's brother daughter, mother's brother daughter, and he shift the locality after marriage. That means here the son moves into the maternal uncle home after his marriage. Till marriage he lives with the mother. After marriage he lives with the mother's brother. This is called avankulate. So avankulate residence, avankulate residence. So here you can see that here the entire control of this boy is not rested with the these women husband, but it is rested on the these women's brother after the marriage of this son. That means here also the rivalry between husband versus brother or father versus maternal uncle is clearly established in avank local residency. So these kind of examples you have to quote. All this is not required. Why? Because the contradictory rules, these are all the straightforward. Matrilocal residency with matrilocal descent group. So this is not required as an example. What are all required? Natalocal residency of Nayars of Kerala, Na Society of China, as well as Maninkabu of Indonesia, as well as duolocal residency of Ashantis of Ghana, and avankulocal residency of Trobriander Islanders of Melanesia. So these case studies you would elaborate to get 20 marks. So now you can see that here all these societies are matrilineal societies only. In some matrilineal societies there is one more variety, that is neo-local residency. So neo-local residency, the couple would establish their own home, but the couple is always taken care by mother's brother only. So this is the way variety of post-marital residency present among the matrilineal society. But there is only one residence present in the patrilineal society, that is called patrilocal residency. So this is all about for today's question. So tomorrow we will come with new kind of concept.